thank you for your wisdom.
I hope you take my advice under consideration. You might be happy if you did. Buona fortuna. Take care.
You too.
Giovanni e Carlo, one more, please. Per favore. Grazie.
What? Let her go. Let her go. I'll take your head up. Let her go. Put your head down right now. Put it down. You too. Put it down right now. Put the gun.
Go.
We should be all right here. Nobody followed us.
Okay.
Okay, I paid the desk clerk extra, so you forget what we look like.
Okay.
I thought the days of you napping threat were over.
Yeah, me too.
So what about those guys? Who sent them after you?
There's an Interpol thinks that some criminals are. I can't believe you're standing in front of me right now.
Looks like I finally got the timing right. Robin says she saw you in Africa.
I work for this organization. It's called ASEC. We work with...
You visit kids who have nothing. Give them help, media exposure.
Yeah. I'm so crazy. I'm walking through this hotel room and I hear Robin's voice in Africa. And I didn't really get to talk to her for very long because my people came and dragged me out to go do some publicity thing.
Yeah.
Spent the last 8 years of my life in a hotel room. You know, I'm always running. There never seems to be time for anything else.
Robin said you asked about me.
Well, she actually insisted on giving me your email and your cell.
Yeah,
so.
she gave me your cell email. And
she did.
So did she have your permission?
I don't even remember. It was so... fast. Everything happened so fast. You know, my partner, Suzanne, she's my partner in ASEC. She was rushing me out because we were running late, so.
You were running late? I can't believe that.
I'm actually better at being on time now. I am.
Maybe people are more patient with you showing up late than I was.
Oh, maybe,
you
know? Yeah.
So who were those men?
Interpol thinks that some guy named Balkan is supposedly after me.
Okay, I've never done business with Balkan, but I hear he's very dangerous. If Interpol knows that you're a target, do they know why he's coming after you?
Sure, yeah, because of the work that I do with these kids. You know, I shut down these big shots who exploit children, so I'm sure he has something to do with that.
Why are you out here alone? I don't get that.
What do you mean, alone? Like,
well, if Interpol's looking...
You know, I don't like guards. You know that better than anyone.
Yeah, but I'm just... I don't want to get back into this whole thing.
I'm sorry, are you going to give me a lecture?
No.
We haven't seen each other in 8 years. It's lecture time about why I should have guards around me.
What if I hadn't been there?
You were. Why were you outside my hotel?
I wanted to see you.
Why didn't you call me?
I tried, but the line was busy.
When did you try calling me? Today?
No. It's a couple of weeks ago. I know. A
couple of weeks ago. You tried calling me once. I didn't answer. And then what, you decided you should jump on a plane to Rome?
This is a little more complicated.
Of course, everything's complicated with you.
But that's why we made such a good fit, because you like complicated.
I do?
I used to. I'll tell you the truth. Robin told me she saw you in Africa, and I started remembering old times. Like, you know, when I first met you on the docks, and I grabbed your suitcase, and I introduced myself. That's pretty much that.
I should have kept walking that day.
Well, you could have kept walking, but I would have found you eventually, because you had me hooked and you knew it.
What else do you remember?
I don't know, you know, like when we tried living together and you used to get up in the morning and do sit-ups.
Sit-ups!
Right? And then you said you wanted to build a fantasy home made out of all wood and glass and...
I can't believe you remember that.
Our last unmarried date. Mm. You wore that red dress and you had the flower in your hair. The way you'd drive me crazy, break my heart, and make me the happiest man alive. I used to love, you know, the way you kind of... You would look at me and you'd smile. But then, you know, I'd say to myself, that was a long time ago. Those were just memories. And you go, you went your way, I went my way. So I needed to come to Rome to just know what it would feel like to see you again. I figured I'd watch you for a while, see if, you know, you were happy, and then go away.
So if those guys hadn't shown up, those bad guys, I wouldn't have seen you at all?
Well, I mean, you know, you knew how to reach me even before Robin gave you the cell number. You knew how to contact me. I just thought that maybe you wanted distance.
You know, I've been walking around with your number on a post-it. Remember post-its? I've been carrying it around in this old date book. Remember date books? So far and wide. I tried to call you, too. A couple weeks ago. You think maybe we were trying to call each other at the same time? You know, like, what's that, serendipity?
I don't know. Anything's possible. Can you see?
Yeah. You really think anything's possible?